This drastic warm-up encouraged a lot of Minnesotans to spend the day outside. In fact, the whole winter has been pretty good for outdoor activities. And any park that relies on snow Mother Nature provides has been pretty thankful this year. Katie Steiner went to French Regional Park and found skiers who make an impact on business.
Steve and Nan Brown tried cross-country skiing for the very first time at French Park.
Well, we've lived in Minnesota for almost a little over 40 years, I guess, and really we grew up in Iowa, no winter sports to speak of, and wanted to find something to do outside besides walk the dog in the winter.
Their friends and their teachers made sure to plan around the weather.
We did look at the weather report.
Wednesday and Thursday, we were just happy to see it breaking on Saturday. Otherwise, we probably wouldn't be out here.
We thought today would be a nice day, so the bitter cold was gone for a few days, so here we are.
In fact, nice weather attracts a lot of people to try something new.
It really sparks people to want to come out. It's hard to not have a good day skiing when it's a bluebird sky day and about 30 degrees or so.
Dan Fiel is a supervisor at French Park, and he says that this winter has been so much better than the last 5 years or so.
This year has been actually a very tolerable winter for skiers, due to the fact that we haven't had those big, massive swings of temperature and very consistent snow.
That consistency has allowed French Park to be open every day since November 27th, and that's huge for business and introducing people to winter sports.
Due to just being open for so long, we've seen a lot of returners and new people coming, but definitely our rental numbers are up this year.
And beautiful, mild days help beginners have a great time on the snow. Just ask the Browns their favorite part.
The sun. We just haven't had enough sun. And this is just perfect Minnesota winter day.
And they say they'll definitely be out here again. Katie Steiner, WCCO 4 News.
The Three Rivers Park District is hosting a free play snow day on February 29th. You can use cross-country skis, snowshoes, and sleds for free. We have more information on this story at WCCO.com.